Just 24 hours from Origin 1, Blues captain Paul Gallen has sent shockwaves through the state, admitting he's not overly confident ahead of the series opener. 10's Liam Cox is at ANZ Stadium, where Queensland has just finished its final training run. Liam, how have the Maroons responded to Gallen's comments?
Pawsey, Cameron Smith, like the rest of us, was stunned. It's a brutally honest assessment on Origin Eve. Look, the fact is that Queensland have won the last seven series straight. Despite this, the bookies have installed New South Wales as favourites, and I just think Paul Gallen is trying to keep a lid on the hype.
An honest assessment that shocked New South Wales and Queensland.
To be honest with you, I'm not confident or confident going into games anymore.
That comment baffled Cameron Smith. The Queensland captain feels exactly the opposite.
Yeah, absolutely, we're confident. We've got a great football side once again.
They're a side been together for a long time, they know each other's game. I'd say 95% of our preparation has been on us, so we can't control what they're doing.
Taking the team through the final training run, Gallen has no doubt his knee will sustain the rigours of Origin despite missing the last month of footy.
There's nothing else I can do but full train and do full contact. I've been doing that since last Thursday, so I'm confident.
Unlike previous campaigns, Origin hasn't occupied every waking moment of the New South Wales skipper.
Oh, no, not this time, to be honest. It's been, it has been a bit more relaxed and probably have been able to switch off a little bit, but yeah, certainly last night going to bed, I haven't played for a few weeks and I'm getting pretty excited.
Talk about excited, Tommy Radonigus is frothing at the mouth.
You know, a big blow up at the start of the game, a bit of blood flying, and mate, I think it's absolutely brilliant.
The hatred's always there. We know that. The players know that. Mal and Laurie know that.
And if the Blues lose?
I can tell you something, which I shouldn't be saying this, but if we get beat, I'm going to Afghanistan, I'm telling you.
Let's hope Tommy doesn't throw a tantrum.
Oh, Tommy, he's a gem, isn't he? Now, look, the Blues, they're the most relaxed I've seen them, probably since Tommy Radonigus was coaching. There was a bit of a stitch-up at the team hotel this morning as they checked out of the Crown Plaza at Coogee. Paul Gallen picked up his room service bill. It was well over $100, and all he ordered was a chicken roll. He's had a look at the bill. He's looked through it. There's about 25 coffees on the list. Paul Gallen doesn't drink coffees, so he thinks that Greg Bird has stitched him up. But look, I'm sure that Birdie will pay him back and they'll patch things up before tomorrow night, Horsey.
The old mini bar stitch-up. Thank you, Liam.